Hello, everybody. Welcome back. To put simply, I know that last stream, or not last stream, but last episode, we did finally get a good chunk done. So let's continue on with the falling tower that is Jenga of a house. Or sorry, the neighbor's house. Time to tear apart. Time to play a good game of teardown. Bucks. Okay, I'm going to need that. Okay. Excuse me, neighbor. I'm going into your house. So, no. Did I get hit? I thought... Ooh. That was close. Hot bitch, you thought. Turn that off. Go through here. Whoop. Upstairs we go. Up through here we go. Here. Never check the drawers. Check everything. I need a blue key. So with the the power on. Okay, there's nothing there. What am I supposed to bring over here? That goes to the red key. The red key is part of something. What are you a part of? Thank you. Okay, that's to the downstairs. Okay, I don't need anything in here. Okay, what did I need the crowbar for? Call me Mary Poppins. I wasn't here. Can't touch me. Nope. Can't touch me. Where do I get the wrench? Wait a minute. I know. I gotta turn that off. I gotta get to the moon room. Oh! Hi. Hi, buddy. No, don't touch me. Can I just pry bar it open? Check up the stairs yet. I didn't check upstairs. Come on. Let's go to the third floor. I don't know what that thing was powering, but let's find out. Damn. Okay. So all these, oh. No, there's nothing powered there. So in order to power that, we have to go down here. Okay, in order to go down there. I can't do that. God damn it. At least this is open. Damn it, he turned on the power. Oh, I need the key. Wait, I need that key. But the thing is, I don't have a magnet. Without the magnet, I can't do nothing. Okay, let's get caught by him one more time. Move out the way. Where'd you go? I was gonna say, where are you? How can you not catch me? There we go. Now it's daytime. And all that blue key does is open that up. So if we go up. Close that off. That way he can't. I can't do anything here. I gotta get to higher ground. What? Excuse me. That's some bullshit. Oh well, I'll go the long way around. Okay, go. See, if I go this way, go up. Wait a minute. That one thing. To get to that, how does one do that? Okay, get to the top part. Excuse me, where did you? Okay, get up here. We are going in major circles. Nope. Up. Wonder. Goes like this. Speaking of which, I should have my volume back. Okay. Wait a minute. Wait a minute, what was that over here? Somehow.
A few moments later.
Okay, damn. I can't get through there. What was this one? God damn it. There's nothing there. It's down here. Okay, that's just the back door. Okay, and that goes to here. So we'll go this way. Oh yeah, that's right. There's gotta be something right here, right? Wait. Do I have to match it? Okay, so if there's a flashlight there. Skateboard. Pillow. Wait a minute, what was the one thing? Okay, so... Wait. backwards. Thing that's powered here. What? There's something here that it needs power. Piece of cake, okay. Keep the crowbar with me, in case. I go here. All right, I might need to do my research more. Is that... This is the highest point. Can't have any metal-based things. There was a room with cake in it. I can't remember where the hell it was. Okay, go this way. It was like a side room or something like that with the cake room of some sort. This way. Is it here? Where is the other room? Where is it? It's over there. Yes. Research time. Okay. So I go through here. Move everything out of the way. At least I got a decent idea of what I should plan on doing. I gotta get up there somehow. Oh, hi. No, it wasn't. God damn it. Okay, now that I can see. I really feel bad for this neighbor because he has to deal with my bullshit. There you are. I am going the opposite direction. Go 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 run, 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 run. There we go. What's up here? They don't mind me asking. That's a lot of tomatoes. What? No. No. Doing just parkour at this point. Okay. Gotta be precise on this. Wait a minute. I was going to be able to do that. Up here. Bitch, where did you come from? I feel like I'm cheating at this point. But hey, what works, works. Is that what the red key is for? I know this is not a accurate need for a playthrough, but no, no. Oh, that's the magnet. You ever get so mad that you broke a window with just cake? Me neither. Sounds very difficult. and it sounds like really old cake. Nope, let's go up here. It feels safer. No, up. Yep, up. So there's no real use. What does this do? What does that do? Tell me I can't grab that. Do I have to put cake on every single one? Wait a minute, I broke... It's up there again. So to get that, I have to unlock that. How does one do? I mean, I could try and cheat and try to get over it, but the chances of me able to do that are slim. Still don't know how I'm gonna be able to do that. That unlocks there, that unlocks there, and I can't do jack shit until I turn off the power for that. So this is gonna be probably the next part. So hitting that stuff till you hearing that sound.